Here's how we put on our Comfurt collars.